George is showing us how to take a beef and split it from half into quarters. So first, we cut at the 13th rib almost all the way through. Then he goes and swings it over to a meat hook, gets it over, and breaks it in half. Here's another one. You can see how good he is at swinging it. Now that it's in two quarters, it's ready to cut into primals. So we're going to roll it down the rail, roll it out into our processing floor, and we're ready to start breaking it first.